Yo, you alright?
Hola, señorita.
¿Cómo está?
Muy bien, compadre.
Oh, shit, Joey's racing.
Oh. The lagger himself.
At Singapore.
Oi.
Fuck.
Okay, what's your PB?
PB?
Yeah.
0.6 on softs.
33?
Yeah. No, 34.
30... Oh, that's my PB as well, but I thought 33.6.
I wish. He's beat Yano up me with that. Fuck me.
Yeah, of course.
Nah, what's your best on mediums?
Oh, I didn't. I think 35.2.
Yeah, that's my PB. Actually, no, my PB's a 0.0, but very
unlikely. I really
don't
care. I'd rather start 17th on mediums than first on softs.
Yeah. The person that gets pole will be on softs.
Yeah.
I guarantee it. Someone will ego pole it.
Yeah.
But I'll be doing laps on the softs, but invalidating them on purpose, because I don't want to start on the softs. I would rather die.
Same.
P11 is awesome, especially if most of the top 10 are on softs. This won't be a problem next game anyway, because we can start whatever tire we want.
Yeah.
All the time. So it'll be just get pole and then pick the ultimate strategy.
Yep. Okay, I need to select because
I... Is Tedo not joining the party?
I don't know, mate.
What setup are you using?
The OP setup.
Right. I made one change to that. I lowered the suspension to 1.6 because at some corners it was just snapping and the rear was kicking out. So I'd rather have something, even if it is slower, I'd rather something that I can know what it's going to do and have some confidence in the car than be fast and not trust it. Because likelihood it's going to be like Monaco, loads of safety cars, loads of front wings. And safety cars. If it's anything like Monaco, I'll fraud my way to a podium. Well, no, I didn't get the podium because I got penalties, but whatever.
Okay, wait a second. Where are the SXT guys? Slim Botedo.
Huge Fast isn't racing, so it's just... ECL.
Simple
isn't racing. Oh, no, okay, so it's Freaky Fast racing.
I don't know.
I can't remember.
He's racing. The tweet said that they're both racing, but...
I know Simple isn't. So I checked it just now, but I can't remember if Freaky Fast is. Ever since they joined the team, they don't want to talk to us. They just don't race. How But yeah, just try not to get penalties, keep your front wing intact, and you'll get a good position.
Yep.
Especially down here where you can mount the little curb thingies that are right against the wall.
Yeah, why are you so... Your perfolium just dropped,
I don't know.
Oh, now it's normal again.
Sounds like a new problem.
Yeah, probably.
Are we going?
Yeah, we're going.
Watch it be a full wet race and all these practice we've done means nothing. It will happen. I hope not. That'll be a long race.
Yeah. Oh, rain, mate, then we're going to be here for 2 hours.
Oh, if it's a full wet, 100%, like full wet race all the way. Oh, I've actually did you know this game has the time limit?
Yes, it has the time limit.
So someone was doing a 100% league race at Singapore, full wet all the way, and they ran out of time. So they crossed the line with about 3 laps to go, and the race ended. Oh, I also broke the game around here when I was practicing, because it let me drive in the pit lane.
What?
So I went to instant replay flashback, and I saw that I could flashback because I used the fast lap to get onto the track. So I did that and saw that I could flashback in the pit lane. So I tried it, see what would happen, and let me drive in the pit lane.
Oh wow! Okay, is there?
It's
gonna be rain! No!
No! No! it's dry to wet. Actually, to be fair, rain probably helps me. Because I was pulling away in the rain. I think I built about a 4 second gap. But then again, that was a completely different circuit.
Oh, this is gonna be madness, mate.
Well, if lots of people don't die in the dry, they will in the
wet. But let's see, 10 minutes.
Well, it says it starts in half an hour.
Oh, okay, no. Then we definitely don't go on soft.
Yeah.
Maybe you should go on hard.
Hard might be a good shout, actually.
Yeah.
The mediums will struggle.
Yeah.
Well, then again, there's a 15-minute gap where it goes from dry to wet, so it could be any time between then.
Yep. Oh, man, that's a difficult choice.
Well, I think I'm still going to try to just do my normal qualifying plan and try to go on mediums.
Yep, same.
And if I end up P11, that's even better.
Yep. Are you going to invalidate the soft lap, or...?
Yeah, I'm going to do laps just to keep myself on my toes, but I'm going to invalidate on purpose. Or if I don't, just put on the brakes before the line.
Yeah, true.
Yeah, like I said, I'd rather start outside the top 10 and start on softs. Lattice is out on soft at the moment, but he could just invalidate it. But yeah, I wonder who's going to go for an ego pole. I heard him in the Imola GP talking about lowering the front wing to improve stability in the rain. Does that work on the game, or would you rather have higher wings?
No, definitely not. Definitely won't work on the game. But in real life, it makes sense. But in the game, it doesn't.
Yeah. And then we want to change the transmission to 100%, won't we, for traction?
Oh, I don't know. I'm definitely going to change my brake bias, that's for sure.
What would you change it to?
51, 52. If you use the OP setup, change it to 51 for the quali as well.
Why?
Because you can lock up the rears very quickly.
I've only changed one thing, and that was the rear suspension.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Just to help with stability.
Oh shit, I forgot to change the suspension.
What do you mean to change it to?
No, I still have the 1.7.
Alright.
So, for the rain, that's gonna be horrible.
Yeah.
But, let's see.
Yeah, because I know I change, because it snaps, like, in certain corners. Like, you know the left-hander after the straight? Like, first DRS straight?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's... Fucking hell.
Yeah, but that's not the suspension, that's the brake bias. Because you slide on the braking.
Yeah, well, whatever, I've done fixed it. It was more mid-corner.
Yeah.
Whatever
overall,
I did.
51 brake bias improves stability on entry.
I'll probably do that for the race then.
And it helps saving the rear tires. Oh, and I think I'm gonna maybe turn down the tire pressures for the rain. I don't know.
You might end up struggling in the dry. Well, it depends how long we're dry for. Cause it...
Yeah, I'm just gonna do one tick, like not much. But...
Yeah, because if it because the forecast as well, sometimes like most of the time it brings the rain earlier than what it says.
Mm-hmm.
Because in Belgium, we're supposed to get rain about halfway through. But we end up getting it about 5 laps in.
5 minutes, yeah.
So yeah, it might actually be a viable strategy to go on softs. But then again, if it isn't, if it's not, I would only do that if it's like one block.
Yeah, but it's like 30 minutes, I'm not gonna risk it.
No. We'll see what it is in the race, that'll be more representative anyway. Yeah, nobody's doing the laps.
If we all go on mediums, like, it doesn't make any difference.
No.
Fuck. Ooh, I spun. Oh, I almost binned it into the wall, mate.
Also, if you get a decent medium run on, you probably... because people look like they're going to be doing laps track at the end. If they invalidate, you might get a few free positions.
Wait, if you do a decent medium run, what?
You might get some free positions because if people invalidate.
Yeah.
So you might get a top 10 start just because people fuck up their laps.
Yeah, that's true. I'm going to take more fuel to do 2 runs, definitely.
Yeah, just in case I do invalidate.
Yep.
Yeah, you need to be on sat in the practice sessions. You have just about enough time if you're on track with 3.5 minutes to go.
Then you can do 2 runs, right?
Yeah, you have
no
about
cooldown, no
20
cooldown.
Seconds.
Yeah.
No, you'd have to call it early in the lap.
Yep. Like if you screw up the first corner, and then like.
What's this lap?
Yeah, I'm gonna do a lap without ERS and a bit of lifting so I can get a green delta.
Mm. Yeah, my lap was nothing special.
If I box now for another set of shots, you think I'll make it 2 runs on medium?
What, from now?
Yeah, if yeah. I box now.
Yeah, easy. Yeah, I said you've got to be on, start leaving the pit lane with about 4 minutes to go. So yeah, you've got 6 minutes.
Yeah, I'll probably do like 5 minutes so I can hear the tires.
Worst case scenario, just don't finish the hot lap. Obviously, you won't be doing a representative time anyway, so just come into the pits. But also, doing a time on softs as well. That means I've got track position over people that don't do a lap time if they invalidate. Smart. Kettos already aren't the mediums.
Hmm.
I think what he might be doing is do a lap now, come into the pits, fuel.
That could be, yeah. That's just actually not low, a bad idea.
Yeah, do two low fuel runs.
It's a lot of wear already on the tires.
Yeah, because you've got four in and out laps.
Yeah.
Or four slow laps on them.
That's not great.
No. That's like, if, say that's like 1% each time. Plus a hot lap, you're starting out like 10%.
Yeah, that's shit. And then also the formation lap, you got like 15% or so.
Yeah. Unless he just wants to get his lap out of the way now.
Yeah, but track evolution is massive, so...
Yeah. Actually, I'm gonna put fuel in now before I forget.
Yeah, Gustav is done it, yeah.
He's done a proper lap on softs.
So far, our fastest lap is at 7.6.
Okay.
Joey's not actually lagging badly.
Yeah, I'm gonna go into the pits.
Alright. Yeah, you'll be cutting it close for time to do two. Well, I don't think you'll get two laps if you went round again.
Yeah.
How many laps of fuel are you going to put in? 4.2? Or?
I don't know. I'd probably do like 8 kilos. Second. Oh, I need to wait for my teammate. Oh, no. Come on. Hurry up.
Still got about 50 seconds.
Sixth trap, 186.1.
Right, I'm gonna go out now, just to be safe.
Yep, I'm gonna go out now. How many fuel did you take?
7 kilos.
Okay, I'll do 8 and lean.
Right, this is it. Good luck, man.
I'm right behind you.
Oh. Pino Puntorino. Okay, there's nobody behind us on our lap either, so we can do what we want.
It's good. Can I go in front?
Yeah, go for it. I like a slow out lap.
Yeah. I mean, I don't like slow out laps, so that's good for me.
Yeah, I'm in 8th gear most of the time on my out laps. So yeah, we've got about 40 seconds in pocket if we want to slow down.
Yeah.
Which is a good amount of time.
Just cut this here. Okay, slow down. It's gonna be a bit of a pile up here, I think. Oh no, it's not true. Okay, man, good luck.
Yeah, you too, man.
Seconds left in the session.
Nice one. Are you on the lap?
Yeah.
Okay, nice, I'm P10. Oh no, never mind. Gonna be P12. Not bad still. P12, fresh mediums.
P9. Nando is bottom qualified. P15. Did that many people have quali bans?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh.
Only Martijn has won.
Right.
Oh, P13. Oh, that's...
Ah, P9. If I went a tenth slower, I would have had P11.
Yeah.
Oh, well. Just survive lap one and nail strategy. Nando, retire, please, I beg. My car's out hot lapping. I shouldn't have just boxed, I wasn't improving.
Somebody on softs or not?
No, everyone's on mediums.
Well. Yeah, I screwed up a bit, so.
Yeah. Yeah, my lap was too safe.
Same, and I had too much fuel on board. When I crossed the line, I had still 3 laps remaining. Yeah.
Oh well. This one is. I don't know if I'd prefer the rain to come earlier or later. We'll see how the race goes.
I think earlier.
Oh, that's about halfway. So basically extending the mediums. Yeah, you can basically run
top. I'm gonna start on the hards. I'm definitely gonna start on the hards.
I'm under fueling.
Yeah, same.
I think I'm only gonna go 0.5 under. One lap under? Or is that cutting it a bit?
I'm gonna go one lap under, why not? Just get all.
Oh, I've just noticed. It goes light rain, heavy rain, light rain.
Okay.
So, we're gonna have a very tricky middle part of the race. Well, middle part of the rain.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, maybe. Oh yeah. It's wet tires, maybe, something like that.
I don't know if it'll be quicker to box or not.
Depends how hard it's raining. Intermediates are pretty good tire all around.
Yeah. Well, it also depends how long it is. If it's only 5 minutes, you won't gain anything.
Yep.
Unless everyone drops off the track.
Yeah, a lot of people are on hards.
Yeah, I thought tyre temperature would be a lot worse around here, to be honest.
What did you say?
I thought tyre temps would be a lot worse around here, because normally it is, like with the ambient temperature being high.
Yep, that's quite okay.
Don't get wind damage.
Yeah. Especially me on the hards.
Yeah, oh yeah. Well, I think you could put onto mediums and be fine.
Oh, there's so much understeer, I can already feel it.
Joachim said that the hards aren't too bad. I think they just take a bit to warm up.
Yeah, I'm gonna warm them up. Because they don't need to last the full distance, I think.
No. You're almost egging the rain to stay away, aren't you?
Maybe.
The longer it goes on for, the better it is for you.
Yep, that's true. Ideally, it starts like when I need to pit, when the tires are like 50% or something.
Yeah. Then you have track. Oh no, we won't be stopping, will we?
I don't know, I think if the mediums are 80%.
Well, no,
like
I'll be waiting. I think that even if the tyres get to that point, it'll still be quicker to stay out. Because you lose so much time in the pits around here.
That's true.
Because even if you're losing 2 seconds a lap, it still takes 10 laps to make back the time.
Yeah. Yeah, and 10 laps are a lot on this track.
Yeah. Okay, good luck, man.
Yeah, good luck, you too,
keep,
man.
Keep your nose clean.
Yep, keep nose clean, no penalties, no yep. damage.
You're on the right side of the grid, at least.
Yep, that's true.
The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights.
Crash, crash, crash.
Oh my God, what the fuck is Martijn doing?
Having an aggressive start by the sounds of things.
He's on mediums and he like took three people out. Oh, now he took all our V out almost. Jesus, you're on a rampage.
Fucking hell. He doesn't mind. Just too aggressive, Martijn.
Yeah.
Okay, now we're settling into the race.
The second highest media of a hard runner, I think.
I don't like how close Teddo is.
5 is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap.
I've got so much confidence in the car at this stage.
Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah, my last lap was a 40.2.
Oh, Martin crashed, front wing down.
I'm not surprised, he's pushing hard.
There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now.
Oh my god, I almost crashed. Oh my god. About
15
minutes.
15 minutes to rain.
Yeah. There it is. Oh my god, I got damage.
How bad?
The lightest you can get.
Wow. I assume you just tapped the wall. Is it drivable?
No. Oh no, what am I doing, man? Oh my god, oh no.
Oh.
Come on.
Are you out?
Nope, but Nando is.
Nando?
Oh, I'm so stupid.
Your back is pit, that's a mistake.
Now I can pit. Completely screwed Nando's race.
Was he going for an overtake and you just understeered?
No, I tried to let him, because I had the damage, right? And there was the DRS zone. And, the Haas hit me on the rear. And I tried to let them by.
Oh.
And then I looked behind just to see who was coming, and then suddenly he was on the left of me.
Oh man, so unlucky.
Gonna send him a message.
Thank God you're back a bit. It's a mistake, but now I can use my pace. Yeah, so after the safety cut off, we'll probably be about 3 laps from, well, 5 minutes from rain. This will go on for about, 5 minutes?
I think so, yeah.
I've got 2 warnings, so I've got to be so careful. At least you're not out the race. I know, not ideal what happened, but...
Yeah, I'm gonna get a penalty for that.
Yeah.
No doubt. It was completely my fault, so...
Yeah.
That's also right. But...
Yeah. Yeah, but at least this race isn't over. I doubt you'll get a penalty for this race. It'll probably be a quality ban for next.
Yeah.
So, with the rain coming, lots can happen. I need to piss. Is it, this really helps the hard runners, because they're all falling back. Right, check crossover for the tyres would be soon. Your mediums?
Yeah. Right. Fresh mediums.
Yeah, I don't know. I understand why Jabraka pit. He's lost track position now, and it's not going to be long until rain after this. Safety car in this or next lap?
I think this one.
It's very marginal whether the race leader crossed the line or not. The hard tyres are going to have no temperature on the restart, so we might have a few options.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
What?
I had a quali ban and I didn't know.
Oh no.
Oh my god, I'm going to retire in the pits. And I'm going to... Oh my god. I'm going to retire.
Oh no. You might get a race ban.
Yeah, I'm definitely going to retire. And I'm going to message Kryptonite.
Unless you don't admit to it and hope nobody notices.
No. But I had last race I had the incident with Nando, right?
Yeah.
Oh man. I didn't get a ping as well. Oh.
Yeah, that'll probably be a race ban.
Yep, I'm gonna retire right now.
Because obviously you've crashed into someone this race and had a quali ban.
Yep.
Oh no.
Oh, I'm so stupid.
Oh man.
Yep, I'm definitely gonna retire. Green flag. We're approaching the pit window. You'll Let's fix this.
Kryptonite will be racing now, won't he?
We're expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Now, we're boxing this lap. The car behind is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. The position, try to keep focus. second a lap faster. 1 second. Until rainfall expected. 5 minutes until rain. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. Okay, clear. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Expecting some rain soon. Expect the first crops in the next few minutes.
Yep, it's starting to rain.
Yeah.
Let's be mindful of the conditions. The track is getting wetter. Recommend you stay out for now, though.
Are you able to engineer for this bit?
Oh, someone spun off.
Yeah, he's right behind me.
Yeah, I can engineer.
Yeah, you don't need to stay for the whole race, just the changeover.
Yeah.
I reckon it'll be this lap.
Yeah. I would have gone.
Would you?
This lap.
Oh, I'm gonna get stuck behind Teddo.
I'm gonna see how Noah Jones is doing on this on the Inter.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm gonna see how much he loses to the leader.
He's gonna go this lap. I should have pit. Now I'm going to get stuck behind Teddo.
Okay, let's see.
Check your MFD for a
yep.
new strategy option.
It's time.
Yep, it is. I think. Just wait a minute.
No, I've got the call by Jeff.
Oh, no, but wait. Still not faster, but I think that's not faster yet, but you need to go this lap, I think, because it's just too wet. Yeah, spray is coming, pit this lap, someone spun as well, Firefox.
Okay, the incident has been cleared, let's get back up to racing speed.
Yeah, this lap.
Ease off and pedal with that one.
The intermediate guys are not really catching up.
Okay, the stewards have now disabled DRS. DRS is now disabled.
Oh, he pinned it. Yeah, that's gonna be a shit show.
Oh, I'm gonna get fucked.
Complete, go now.
Yeah, I've lost so many places. I should have pit last lap. Strategy. Oh, this has got like some sort of graphical bug. It's really hard to look at. Okay. Who has penalties?
No, I'm just reviewing my own footage right now.
Okay.
Gap to teammate ahead is 6.7 seconds. The gap to the car behind is 5.4 seconds.
it's not far over halfway, so still a lot can happen.
Is 2.2 seconds. The car behind has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Watch out for standing water.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Oh.
into P11. Still on the right tyres for the time being. Gap ahead is 4.6 seconds. Until the pit window, you'll be on inters for the next stint. You're pulling out a second lap on the car behind. Strategy is available on the MFD. Confirmed. The rain looks like it's going to be getting much lighter over the next 10 to 15 minutes. There should be more grip, but don't expect a dry track. It's hard to say if inters or wets are better right now. Wets seem to be the fastest tyre for now. We're no longer sure that these tyres are the right ones. It might be time to come in and change. Seem like the best tyre for now. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. On track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. full wet. Seems to be the fastest tyre for now. Okay, clear. Seem like the best tyre for now. Our gap behind is 4.7 seconds. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Place back. The rain is getting lighter now, but it's going to take a while for the track to dry out. Full wets seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Got that confirmed. The gap behind is 25.9 seconds. Our gap to the car in front is 4.5 seconds. The rain's easing off a bit, but the track is still going to be wet for a while. Full wets seem like the best tyre for now. We're trailing our teammate by 13.5 seconds. Strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, copy that. Is 6.2 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Understood, copy that. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Doing well out there, keep it up. We're looking at about 10 more minutes of rain. 10 minutes, full wets, seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Release, release. No. After these tyres now, we want to finish the race on this compound. Five laps of fuel remaining. Been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Radar's showing a clear patch on its way. There's about 10 more minutes of this ride. Gap to car in front is 5.6 seconds. 4 laps of fuel remaining. Caution. Green flag. Time penalty for that last incident. This is your final lap of the race. Gap ahead is 5.1 seconds. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining.
Still there?
Huh?
You still there?
Yeah.
Where did you finish?
10th. I crashed and broke my wing. The second it went back to inters. So it went to full wet, so I stayed out on inters and survived. It went to inters and I broke my wing. P10, but could have been so much better. I was about 30 seconds up the road from Lattice and he got P7. Can't blame anyone else though, it's my fault this time. Alright, I'm gonna head off now, mate.
Yeah, it's cool.
Yep, bye-bye. See ya. See ya. Unlucky, man.
Yeah, bye-bye.